It's gonna be a real kicker. Here's a sleep at the wheel. Bring it on down to my house.
Self-esteem.
Well, we've just started all the fun on today's club dance. I'm Shelley Mangrum. We'll be back with more dancing right after this.
Welcome back to Club Dance, and I'm Phil Campbell, sometimes known as the luckiest man on earth. I want you to meet, I didn't get your all's names yet. I say I've been busy talking to him. Tell me your name.
My name's Carol Gamble.
And you're from where?
I'm from Washington Township, New Jersey.
All right, New Jersey. Tell me your name again.
Donna, and I'm from Philadelphia.
And you want to say hi to your kids, don't you?
Yes, I do. Hi, Christy and Mikey.
Now, that's from the city of brotherly love from all of us. Now, y'all are here all by yourselves dancing with all the guys. Is that right?
Yes, we are.
And you want to say hi to your husband, right?
I want to say hi to my husband, Bob, and thank you for the trip.
He made this all possible and stayed at home in New Jersey.
Yes, he did.
Well, he's crazy. Let's go back to dancing. Here's Carlene Carter. I fell in love. Love this song.
Where on a
you just like throw her?
I didn't try to.
Oh. She almost lose you just then.
You did.
Right on. Did you get a shot of that? Going like kind of. Did you get that? Yes or no?
No. Oh, well, you missed it because Donnie went here, went flying across the upper deck here and over, and you landed on some people.
That lady right there. She was real nice. She isn't mad at me yet.
Which lady? In the Reebok? Oh, there she goes. Oh, okay. Well, she saved you, I guess. Scared me to death. Okay. You grabbed your chest. Or you're having a heart attack.
Her and me both.
I wanted just to see what you guys were doing. I didn't mean to throw you off like that. Have you spin her right off the floor. Everybody doing okay other than near collision there?
I want to say thank you to all the people back in Nebraska who watch me and tell me. I appreciate it and keep watching and thanks.
You also want to thank that lady right there for catching you. Otherwise, you'd have stitches.
Thank her for saving her life. Right?
Here's Chris LeDoux. You'll be more careful up here. Honky Tonk World.
Western, and I've never been to this part of the country, and it is absolutely beautiful.
Oh, but you watch the show, I think.
I watch the show at least two or three times a week, and I was told about the show by Kathy Johnson, and I just love it. It's just absolutely wonderful.
And Kathy is?
Kathy's a friend of mine who I dance with at In Cahoots in Fullerton, California. If I could, I'd like to say hi to everybody at In Cahoots in Fullerton. There's a big group Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, Friday nights, every night.
Okay. And what do you do?
I'm a travel consultant. I give people advice on different parts of the country and the world to travel to.
You've been all those places?
I've been to about 32 countries so far.
Wonderful. But you're not a travel agent.
No, I just like to help out friends and people I run into who like to, you know, want to know the little tidbits that travel agencies don't tell you about. In Australia, where the koalas and kangaroos are, so you're not searching around for 2 weeks.
Now you can tell everybody or give everybody advice about what to do here at Club Dance.
This is God's country, I'll tell you. It's just beautiful. I was in Nashville yesterday and moving on to Charlotte and Atlanta, and I just can't wait.
Well, nice to have you here. Let's see you doing that fancy stuff there, fancy footwork. It's Tracy Lawrence.
people said we don't need much, just as long as we're together, we would be fine. Now we've acquired all I thought would please you. I gave everything you know that I could, and still you're telling me you're not satisfied. So take everything we have if it makes you happy. But darling, let me say before I leave.
Time to pick up the pace. Let's go to Georgia on a fast train. Here's Shaver.
Memphis, Oprah in the afternoon. I gotta think about palm trees.
little flip there. Patti Loveless, a good swing song. We've got Cleve Francis up next with the two-step.
Love is a broken heart. I've done my time. I've played my part. I've seen the good that love can do. I know the pain that it can put you through. Has been no hurting since I met you. No broken hearts, no trying to forget you. The more we're together, the more I understand why I've been feeling like a brand new man. You do my heart good. You make love feel like it should. Anyone can see by the way I look. You do my heart good. Worst times the best stars that shine. You put a sparkle in these eyes of mine. I see the world in a whole new light. Everything is beautiful with you by my side. You do my heart good. You make love feel like it should. Anyone can see by the way I look. You do my heart good.
Say hi to a regular watcher, didn't you?
Yes, to Joanne Price at Broxton Mass and her two daughters.
Well, we're glad you're watching. We'll be back with more Club Dance right after this. Don't go away, okay?
You do my heart good. Oh, you do my heart good. You make love feel like it should. Anyone can see by the way I look.
Welcome back to Club Dance. We have a nice, pretty slow song from Alan Jackson.
Lately, it just ain't my style. And the hard times don't hurt like they ought to. They pass quickly, like when I was a child. Somehow I've learned how to listen for a sound like the sun going down. And imagine the morning is bringing. There's a song for the life I so heavy, but don't they flow like the breeze through your mind? When nothing appears in a hurry to make up for someone's lost time. Somehow I've learned how to listen for a sound like the sun going down. And imagine the morning is bringing. There's a song for the life. On the ground.
feet on the ground.
We're going to start off with one from Colin Ray.
Baby, please don't get too close to me. Oh, that ring you're wearing says that you're not free. If I said I didn't want you, well, you know I'd be alive. But you better run while there's still time. Cause I can't stop this fire. Won't you better?
And Dunn, start us off.
Calling my baby, she comes over and the party begins. Is she a big dick? Well, she's right on the money. I wouldn't get her up for a thousand local bodies. I'm her big tent daddy. She's my little miss. Only tall. She's got my number, knows my favorite songs on the G5.
Broke my heart, and their man counted. knows that she was the one who was wrong. All alone. Bet she's missing me tonight. Bet she'd like to make things right.
With you back here behind your wife. Hey, I understand y'all have a new addition in the family. Is that right?
We have a new grandbaby. Actually, he's 6 months old now, Nathaniel, and we have another one coming in the fall. And the doctor says it's a boy, too. I'm going to have a house full of boys. I don't mind.
Now, how many boys as opposed to girls?
Well, we have two sons. We don't have any girls.
Are you not got any other grandchildren?
No, just Nathaniel and another one coming.
Another one on the way. Well, you might get lucky this time.
The doctor says it looks like a boy, too. I'm going to have a house full of boys, I told you. I don't mind.
We'll be back with the female perspective on this question right after Pam Tillis tells about my crazy life.
Woman, family.
I guess not.
Leave me alone, over and over. Destiny turns on. I'd rather have it broken. He's always got a big, you know, big pocket of money. Bar over there. He needs it.
Money. Oh, me, money? This is my tips from the last 2 years.
I thought it'd be more than that. You got a pen? You're too good. Let me show you something. Just a minor little illusion, okay? I'm just going to clip that on there like this. Now, pay attention to this. Look at that bell hanging down there. It's got a skirt on it, okay? I just fold this over like this. Now watch. It's just an illusion, but watch. Right through the bill, right? I peel it away. This is where the illusion comes in. You can see the pin going through the bill, right? Now watch this very carefully. And there you have it, Phil.
Pretty good. Sure. Hey, can you dance as well as you can do those tricks?
Go ahead and autograph it for him. I want his autograph.
Go ahead and give it to
him. I got Archie's.
All right. Good job there, Philip. All right, here's one from Rodney Crowell. Even cowgirls get the blues.
There must be safer ways to pay your dues. Even cowgirls get the blues. Even cowgirls get the blues. Sometimes bound and don't know what to do. Sometimes get this feeling like she's too far gone. The only way she's ever been. Even cowgirls get the blues. Sometimes
swing song, Radioactive.
We'll be right back with plenty more dancing.
Pretty good. That's part of the morning, dude. We'll be right back in just a minute.
Man, it's a good, 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 good vibe.
Dawn Sears. Here's Clay Walker.
Oh no, blacktop straight. Things have changed a lot that I never did. And I don't want to think about tomorrow. I don't need anything money can buy. I don't have to beg, steal, or borrow. I just want to live until I die. Living right, living in this little old town I grew up in. And I still held on to my dreams. Standing proud, standing tall, standing smack dab in the middle of it all. I don't worry about things that I can't change. And I don't want to think about tomorrow. I don't need anything money can buy. I don't have to beg, steal, or borrow. I just want to live until I die. And everything around me are things I dearly love. And every night I get on my knees and thank the Lord above.
You having a good time?
I sure am.
Tell me your name again.
Jane.
Jane from
Columbus, Ohio.
Columbus, Ohio. Did I see you behind the bar serving Cokes and stuff?
I was behind the bar.
You got them coming in here, putting them to work. Bill, did you put her to work?
Yeah, I put her to work. I got to tell you, I'm still worried about that magician. Did you see where he went?
I think he's out there dancing. I don't know.
Well, I want to find him. He's a real magician. He made my $10 bill disappear.
Uh-oh. I think he took your pen, too, didn't he? All right, we'll be right back. Hey, excuse me. Welcome back to Club Dance. We've got one more song before we close out. Palomino Road.
Last time when the feathers flew, you're out running wild, picking up your heels. You're leaving me home with a handful of pills. Tell me why, baby, why, baby? Why, baby, why you make me cry, baby, cry, baby? Cry, baby, cry. I can't help but love you till the day that I die. Tell me why, baby, why, baby? Why, baby, why? I caught you honky tonk around with my best friend. And what I should have done.
Back here tomorrow, the next Club Dance. See you then.
Just a little bit of me, yeah.